Okay, now that we don't have to wait on anybody for Ubu, we could just do Sword Tour. Now we can actually start somewhat on time. I know I'm like 3 minutes late, but still. We can just get right into it. Let me check something here. I want to see... I want to see if I could get my overlays correct on this screen setup. I don't know how you call it. Where are you? There you are. No. Why are you not locked, by the way? Let me move the chat over here-ish. No, let's move it over here. Hopefully that's good enough. Okay, and we will move you. Let's move you. I guess in the same area. I guess over here. Hold on. I am going to test this out. Don't mind me. I'm gonna move you right about here-ish. Yeah, right about here-ish. Okay. I think that's good. So we'll lock you. I guess I should have done this before the stream, huh? But anyway. So, we're going to continue the story for the Bounty Hunter. I have done a few things while over the past few days off stream. Whoops. I forgot to turn sound on. Let me fix that. There you go. Oh, I forgot I unbounded the character. Okay. That is actually a problem. Let me fix that real quick. I'm so used to 14's key bindings that I forgot that C is actually a character in this game. The character screen. So what else did I unbound? Log into season rewards? Yeah, who cares? So I could just rebind character to control C. So character pain, we'll just do that. And okay, that should be good. There we go. Now went ahead and did a couple of flashpoints, and I have also, for this reason, went ahead and just got a subscription for this game. I was going to subscribe to this game sooner or later, because I just enjoy this game so much. Like, it's been years since I've last played it, but it's still pretty fun. So, especially on a new account, like, I didn't know how I would feel getting a new account, but starting fresh with a new character, it just feels really good, you know? You don't have to worry about all your old characters and having to readjust everything to it, you know? But anyway, I subscribe just so I can equip the stuff that I get from these flashpoints, because apparently you have to have, some sort of unlock to even wear this purple equipment that you get from Dungeons, which I think is pretty stupid. But I went ahead and got a subscription anyway, just so I can equip them, just so I don't have to sell them at the Galactic Trades. I think GTC is the shorthand term of it, but yeah, I just went ahead and sold any tank armor and any duplicate armor that I got. But in any case, we'll just continue on with our story. And I'm level 30 now. I did not realize that. Okay, so we're going to be synced down anyway, but if we're just going to be over leveled for pretty much the storyline. But I'm still going to do any side quests, because that can get me dark side points as well as social points. Speaking of that, I need to use this. Increase social point gain. XP gain, still got 1.5 on that. I need to do this. So we could either go to Balmora or Nar Shaddaa first. We could probably do two, both at the same time, but I would rather do complete one and then complete the other. Let's go to Nar Shaddaa, because I miss that place. It's the Casino Night Zone for Star Wars. Well, that's levels 20 to 24. Yeah, we're vastly over level for that. So let's use our holo terminal right over here.
Welcome to Nar Shaddaa, Hunter. Sleaziest place in the galaxy.
Oh yeah, it does that sometimes too.
A professional assassin with a right scary.
I forgot
reputation.
It does that.
Branded himself as the assassin.
It just blacks out whenever you
for the right price, of course.
Enter a
spent
planet.
Several years proving it too. His background is a mystery, but he used to do a lot of work for the Hutt cartel. I'd suggest looking up Gellerin, a Twi'lek who works for the cartel. Word is, he hates the Eidolon more than just about anybody. Oh, and when you find your bounty hunter rival,
Give him my best before you blast him to pieces. Happy hunting.
Narshada, I always knew I'd find my way back here. Just didn't picture it quite like this.
You're from Narshada originally?
Yep. Grew up on the streets. Those were some nasty times.
Also, I got the customization
and
for Mako.
Took me away from
finally.
A few things you should know. The Hutt cartel pretty much runs this place, with the exchange and various gangs trying to carve out their own piece. Krista mentioned Gellerin might help us track down.
Oh,
the
I got some dark side.
I remember that Twi'lek. Used to be a
thing going
slayer.
On
had
my
a
face.
Bad rep,
this is the first phase, but you know, we'll get there eventually. I'm probably going to hide the helmet until I get like a better looking helmet, like an actual bounty hunter helmet. You know what I mean. Anyway. Scum and Slaver had a bad rep. Ruthless creep.
Let's hope he decides to be cooperative.
You'll convince him. You have a way with people. A lot of things might have changed while I was away. Let me track him down.
I'm going to try to be nice with Mako.
Should we head to the promenade and see what Gellerin has to say?
Let's go. Oh, I guess I moved the stuff up here. I guess I should move it back down to the center. Or not, I don't know. Narshada. What does that remind me of? I don't know. Just saying that in that way. I don't know. I completely forgot. Do I have this on the flash drive? Anyway, I'm thinking too much, so let's first do this. Place the system messages, like, I guess right over here-ish. Back where it was. Or, no, that seemed really off-center. Nope, seemed right. Is this off-center? Okay, I think that's fine. Okay. I don't know if my OCD is that strong or not, but, you know. It'll have to do for now. Oh yeah, I got a speeder now. So not used to that right now. I don't know why. The Mandalorian Neo Crusaders. That's okay. Right here.
Is there something you want, droid?
Forgive the unorthodox introduction. It's Moro Vizen, head of special operations for the Imperial Diplomatic Service. I need assistance plucking a thorn from the Empire's side. It's a straightforward job, and it should earn a tidy profit.
What's the job?
I was tasked with gathering allies on Narshada. Hutt clans, corporations, gangsters. But one man has resisted our entreaties. Ukabi is the local leader of the Exchange, a galaxy-spanning criminal organization specializing in high-tech vice. Ukabi and the Exchange refuse to join us.
What does the Empire want from these gangsters?
The Exchange spends more money than most governments on spies, slicers, and scientists. Anyone they can't buy, they kidnap. They would have been valuable friends, but Ukabi drugs and tortures my messengers. We need to make an example of him.
If one crime lord resists the Empire, others will too.
Very astute. I want his army decimated, his arms caches looted, his chemical refineries razed to the ground. I want to show a force so overwhelming that no one on Narshada will ever deny the Empire again. If you're willing, of course.
I've taken on gangs single-handed before.
The Exchange operates out of the Corellian sector of the city. Your path of destruction begins there.
When hey, you're no running through my cutscene.
Operations, you can find me at my command post. I'll be watching the chaos from my chambers.
Okay. I don't know if these purple quests are, like, specific to Bounty Hunter. But, you know, I'll take them either way. I guess, head on over here. Oh yeah, I need to check mail as well. I sold some stuff on the... I'm just gonna call it the auction house. Let's be honest here. Yeah, sure. So yeah, you can make quite a bit of coin just from doing the... Well, this one was from the welcome pack I got from subscribing, but... You can sell some gear, because they're all bind on equip. At least I assume all of them are.
Do you require medical attention?
So... That's pretty spiffy. I'll just sell these two.
Be well.
Yeah, with the money, I actually bought a couple of things from the auction house as well, the chest piece and the blaster, because they really needed upgrades. Alright, so... Okay, yeah. Good. Good stuff. Well, where can we go?
Open for business.
Enemy of my enemy. Go around. Okay, I guess we can untrack the Balmora mission for now. I guess we could do a crushing blow first.
Have a safe and pleasant stay.
I don't know if we're going to be going over there at any point with our main mission, but if we do, oh well. Yeah, this place is just so... I don't know. So neat and dirty at the same time. I don't know why. I think that. Man, all this conquest stuff. Ah! They just, like, disappear on me when I need it. You? No. J. No. L. Right, L. Right, it's in the log. So I've already, like... I've already completed it fivefold. And I didn't realize it was that easy to complete. So, another 10 hours before we get a new one. Alright. Well. It's down there. We're all like 20, yeah, 21. So we're at 25 right now. Ooh, yeah, music. Oh yeah, and now I have crew skills. Oh, I should at least send you out. I'm gonna keep Mako around. I really need to do the story so I can get more companions, but I got slicing up a bit. This was before I subscribed, and then after I subscribed, I get treasure hunting and underworld training. Those are the ones I chose. I'm not gonna get any, like, actual crafting skills. Just gathering. But slicing is the big money maker. So... I guess we'll start from up here. If I could just see what I'm looking. Okay, there's something over there. Again, I don't know. We'll just do that.
Oh.
We're completely overleveled for this. Crafting materials. And, oh. Well, it's for tank. So I'm not too keen on equipping that. I just really like that sound. I know I can make that sound better, but it's gonna take a lot out of me. Okay, where can I find more of the chemical plants? Or the chemical refineries? Oh, you destroyed my cash I was gonna destroy. How dare you? That's the one of the bad things about this game is just everything is shared. So now I have to try and find something that's not destroyed and destroy that. Oh, how big is this area? Okay, I could go further out this way, but I think I might have to. All these guys are patrolling around here. What is this? This is slicing. Free money. This is why slicing is good. It just gives you money. Let's see. I guess it's nothing over here. Yeah, it's just out of range. So we'll go back in here. Yeah, all of us are just wandering around trying to find something to destroy. Yeah, it's kind of bad. Sounds like I need to deactivate you. Alright. Try it again. Okay, I need to find refineries, though. Oh, there's one. And there's one over there. Okay, let's get it. Okay. That is done. So let's go. Perfect. We're like right where we need to be. There's something sliceable over here. What's this? What am I looking at over here? Can I interact with this? No? Okay. Hello!
Godoba, please. I have good news.
Do not attempt to dissimulate.
No dissimulation intended. But I wanted you to meet someone. Welcome. Allow me to introduce the diplomatic services allies on Nar Shaddaa. The Shadow Syndicate.
Who are these people?
I'll show you around the room. Godoba the Hutt, owner of the club Vertica Casino and Five City Sectors. Your ship is docked in his spaceport. Varko Ti, Chomash of the Nar Shaddaa Labor Alliance. There are no better slavers in the galaxy.
A pleasure.
And last, DXTX, primary hub of the DX Annihilator Network.
Your destructive prowess is respectable. Negotiations permitted.
Together, they represent key powers. Yukabi and the Exchange could have joined them, but thanks to your strike, we needn't worry about the Exchange anymore.
Some insects keep crawling after being stomped.
You may be more right than you know. This woman has lied to you.
What?
She has blundered where many upstarts blundered before. And now we all pay the price.
What makes Yukabi so great a threat?
I'm sure they're exaggerating the situation. They...
He's preparing an army of steam-enhanced killers and cybernetically linked assassins.
Detonite droid production has increased.
Ah, very well. If Yukabi won't learn his lesson, then the Empire can handle his dying blows.
So you mean me. I will handle this. You little bitch.
Don't know. Job's over. It's your problem now.
My sources report Exchange Death Squad's on the move. As you destroyed his assets, he'll destroy ours. The promenade, factories, slave pens.
Yukabi is drawing energy for his chemical enhancement facilities. He augments soldiers for battle. He must be stopped now.
I don't... What do you suggest we do?
The Exchange targets civilians while we carve out their heart. His enhancement facilities, what are they?
You'll have to destroy the tanks and face their creations.
I'll alert our forces here and keep the Shadow Syndicate in line. We can discuss this when you return.
I just like that, level 31. Alright, that was the one that failed before. It didn't pop up for some reason.
I was just wondering what I could do to please you.
This is an upgrade to this. Oddly enough. Yeah. Let us continue on. Oh. Right, I have to mount outside of the phase. Can I travel over there? I'm not so sure. I'll just go over there just in case. I don't want to teleport over there and just be like a mile away from where I need to be. Or we're in Star Wars, so I guess Anyway, back to this. So after this, we need to... Okay, I see. There is a sliceable thing over here. Why can't I... Hello? Is this... Slicing, security footlocker. Why can I not slice this? Good. Okay. I don't know what's up, but... I don't know. You? Wonder if there's any bonus missions. Yep. Ah, super soldier my butt. Use my grenade. I guess I'll move you here and move the grenade here as a single target. I don't know. I'm still trying to figure out everything. I'm getting lagged though. What? Why am I getting so much lag? Oh, come on. Seriously, I hate that everything is shared. So dumb. I can't even... These aren't even interactable? Come on. Oh, there is another room over there, though. Let's go. Let's go that way. Oops, that is the wrong button. Okay. Back. I did it again. No, this is mine. Get your own. Gonna be quite tricky. Gonna do all these quests while fighting to get everything. Alright, let's get on over there. More mail, more money. That's a good thing. Bye bye to whatever. Can I still not get this? I could slice this. Why can I no slice you? Oh, I need to go down here.
You have made an unforgivable mistake. You began this conflict. All our businesses suffer. Now you all die.
You pathetic fools.
From a terrified little gangster.
Oh, come on, Mako.
Attacker, you have weakened my forces, but my death squads wade through blood as we speak. Your head will be my trophy before dawn.
It looks bad, I know, but I've been working on a strategy.
What's the next job?
Our guards captured a few of the gangsters. The exchange is based in the tunnels running under this sector. Maybe now's the time to push. Wipe them out, their leaders, along with Yukabi.
The DX Annihilator Network approves.
Perhaps. I think I speak on behalf of the Shadow Syndicate when I ask, with due respect, can this be done?
Your syndicate is comprised of the most powerful people on Nar Shaddaa. Your lives are worth a lot.
You'll have to take out the members of Yukabi's inner circle. All of them are cybernetically enhanced.
Custom-built masterworks, equal to a dozen Mandalorian warriors.
When they're dead, proceed to Yukabi's chambers. Do whatever you have to do.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Your mastery stat. Absorb shield. You're at 114 power. Boom. No. Yeah, it doesn't matter which one. I really don't care. Oh, right, of course. Let's get out. So, they're all up there. Okay. I seriously don't know if I can quick travel anywhere near up there. I'm gonna have to deactivate you. What's your face? 2V? You're not up in my skills. Yeah, you're gonna disappoint. I just know you will. You little. Okay, back to this. Stats are being adjusted to your powerful equipment. Each stack increases your mastery. Okay. Cool. It's at zero. So, no change, I guess? This is probably why I want to do operative next. I don't know which one has the stealth ability, but I want to do that one. Yeah, I'm gonna follow you. I'll go around you. There we go. Nice and easy. Alright, this is at least a group phase, so I have all of this to myself. Okay, seriously, I am lagging super badly. That took a while for that ability to go off. Why is that? Well, there's one of them. Grenade. Oh, you're not so bad. Just flaming fist you and then that's it. I don't know why the camera always has to look up. but that's gotta stop. Okay, I gotta make use of my other abilities, like this one. Oh, 60 seconds. And then it's a 10-minute cooldown. Okay, I mean, this armrest is, like, still way too, like, near me. Kinda uncomfortable. Okay, hopefully that'll help. Hey, how's it going? There's an active companion. Oh, I guess I should put that as my heal. And then I guess I should put you down here. Put you over here, and then put you right here.
I seem to have outdone myself, Master. I think you'll be quite pleased.
Can you get stuff now? Rich yield.
Leave everything to me, Master. I will not disappoint you.
This is what I want. Damage and just knocks him down. Okie dokie. Yeah, I already defended the bonus mission, so I could just go to you. Yeah, I need to see if I need to learn any more skills, because, people recycler, what's this? I don't know if I need to learn anything. C-turn, yeah, well, hydraulic overrides, immunity from movement impairing effects, and increases movement speed by 30%. Okay, and speed of piloting. Cool. What are my guild abilities? Right. Puncture. Rail shot ignores 60% of the target's armor and rocket punch. 10% more damage. That would be nice to have. Okay. I guess I'll be making a trip to the Imperial Fleet sometime soon.
This is Motor of Eisen. Please respond.
I'm here. The inner circle of the exchange is dead, but their leader is missing.
That's because he's here. Yukabi is here. Someone sold us out. Get back as soon as you can. We can't hold them.
Oh no. So anyway, yeah, I guess we'll risk her here. We could just buy. I said I would do these side quests, but now that I think about it, probably not. We'll get our dark side points elsewhere. Hey, what's up?
What shall it be? Does one die? Do both?
You horrible worm.
You are both wretched, and now you here to rescue the woman and the traitor. I am Ukabi.
You know, I'm starting to think that you are the more reasonable one here. Like, you know. That's a traitor?
Godoba. He brought you here and sold us out?
Godoba and the others fear me. Fear destroys minds. Look upon my body. Cortosis skin grafts, intravenous Colto injection system, holographic targeting array. You are only mortal. I will always
I'm also cyborg, in case you haven't noticed. Failure? Okay. Seriously? TV? You gotta stop doing that.
I will perform according to your exacting specifications, Master.
I don't think he's getting up. Colto injections can't restore a dead man.
Yeah, okay, about that, Godoba.
Don't you dare the hell? Talk. You brought him here. You tried to get me killed.
What else would you expect from a hut?
Maybe, but you made the call to Ukabi.
Yeah, she has been incompetent throughout this entire thing. But she's paying my bill, yeah.
This woman is my client. I'm here to do a job.
That is also true.
I think I've had enough. The Shadow Syndicate is in my debt. Don't forget it.
Why?
Because you started this. Let's be honest here. I don't think the Empire would accept incompetence, which you are.
I promise the unfortunate loss of Marovision will not inhibit our alliance with the Empire.
The DX Annihilator. Yeah, we're just cutting dead weight. Supply
data on exchange activities. They will reassemble.
We'll work to crush them and all the Empire's enemies on Nar Shaddaa. Our promise.
If I get the blame, you're gonna pay.
Why that angle? Okay, this again. I guess we'll get the one with the mastery stat. Sure. Will it replace the other one? Hopefully, no. I need to actually drag it over to. I don't know. They all look the same. 38. Here. Okay. On to our main quest. Is there like transport service nearby? There is not. So I'm gonna have to wait 40 seconds for this. Oh, well, it's over there. Yeah, whatever. We'll just drive over there. Okay, this way. Oh, Jesus. Okay, well. Okay, yeah. Why is it like?
Results are much better than they appear, Master.
Okay, yeah, thanks. You did your job. Congratulations.
Leave everything
and
to
do
me,
it again. Oh, whoops. No, I didn't mean to. Whatever. Hello there.
Please select an available travel route.
Also, I need to stop by a mailbox. I think there was one near the flight path, but whatever. I wasn't really keeping an eye out for one. It's just a beautiful landscape. You have to remember that this was from 2012, I think it was. I think that's when I first played it. I'm gonna sell some stuff.
Please use all products only as intended.
And then mailbox is right here. Okay. And sure. I guess an hour hasn't passed yet, so. Head on over to our main story quest. So I still can't believe that the hide helmet feature is a subscription-only service. I think that's a little much. Okay, where is this? Okay, is it actually upstairs? Because how do you get over there? I think it's upstairs. No, it's pointing me down there. But how do I? Oh, whoops. Here. What is that? Oh, Inquisitor. What in the world? How do I get over there? Hello? Do I go through here? Oh, okay. Sorry, it wasn't that obvious to me. I have to remember that that was a fog of war and not like an accessible area. Anyway, back to this.
I'm sick of excuses. I'll feed all you worthless slugs to a rancor if I have to. You hear what? Excuse me? Hey, nobody just walks in here, huh? Nobody.
I'm a bounty hunter.
Okay, what's with the Twi'leks and...
The Eidolon? What?
Well, the male Twi'leks in general.
Tell me you're kidding. You're not kidding. All right, I'll bite.
Seriously, that voice does not seem to go with this face. You know.
He could kill anybody, anywhere. This guy was unbelievable.
I just want some consistency. Is that too much to ask for? Anyway. Let's...
Killing folks ain't that hard.
Anyone could kill a gank on the street. But the Eidolon specialized in impossible targets. But then at the top
I didn't know gank was a noun.
He's getting out of the assassination business. Opened a security company. Suddenly, half the corporations here were clients of Eidolon Security. And we're no longer paying the Hut cartel.
Wait, what was that?
Casino lugjack machines. But I thought that
Anuli?
That's Mako.
Is that Mako? Why is she invisible?
The Rodian brothers grabbed her.
Someone saved me from those antenna heads, Anuli.
What?
A good friend. He took me to Hutta.
You two know each other?
Anuli and I grew up together on the streets. He's like my little brother.
Can we get back to business? Yes.
Zoltar, what are you doing?
Look, nobody knows how to find the Eidolon, but if you hurt his company, he'll find you. I've seen it before. The Eidolon's biggest client is the Republic. Eidolon Security supplies those ganks with billions of credits worth of munitions every year.
What's a gank? Is that something I could say? I don't think I could say that.
That's a potentially dangerous client he has.
Ain't that the truth? Self-righteous pains in the rear. Eidolon Security's got a stockpile of munitions bound for the Republic Army. Crates are at their manufacturing facility in the Corellian sector. If that facility were to blow up, the Eidolon would owe the Republic billions of credits, which I'm guessing, hey, he ain't got just lying around.
Can't use thermal detonators. Too small. Need beradium charges, like the ones Brell made before he blew up.
Hang on. Wait, you're hearing that out of context. Brell blew himself up because he got cocky. These beradium charges are perfectly safe. You got my word.
Fine. Hand them over.
That's the spirit. Ha! I wish I had a dozen of you working for me. With me.
The charges are magnetic. Gotta put them on the power generators for maximum yield. One in the control center, too.
A facility that size will have several generators. It's pretty standard. They'll be easy to spot. The charges are on a synchronized timer. Now, after you planted the last one in the control room, set the timer, then get out of there.
Task just for you. Oh, thank you, Master.
Invisible. Anyway. Okay, where do I need to go? Ah. I guess it's a mystery. Okay, yeah, I am going the right way. Oh, that must be the money. Gimme. Where am I at right now? 729.
Select an available travel route.
I am going back over there. Ugh. That's what I get. Well then, lesson learned. Always do main story first, then. You'll just go straight into the side quests. Okay, stop making the camera like this. Okay, where are we going? Is it there? You know, I guess after this stream, I'm going to get my abilities. Because I only got like a couple of hours, and I'm already halfway through this stream, so I'm going to have to blow through this as much as possible. Because I really didn't know if I was going to be raiding in 14 or not. Oh, here we go. Any enemies popping up? Alright, well. See where my cursor is. Over here. Where? Oh, there you are. Hey, we're on to the grade 2 stuff.
Perfection is my goal.
We're just gonna keep getting fabrics. I think. I don't know which one is the more desirable one, but I'm gonna go with fabrics for now. Where are you? If I missed any. This. Okay, I opened them, but what did I get? Yeah, we'll skip that one. I'm sure we can find another one elsewhere. We don't need to kill everybody here. It's obviously an alien slur. I wouldn't doubt it. We have Gonk. What the hell's a Gonk? I'm not keeping up with the times.
There were complications, Master. Please don't deactivate.
I got so many failures. Why do I keep you around? Because you're the only one that I could send out. That's the answer.
I was just wondering what I could do to please you.
Otherwise, I would be sending more competent people. I almost forgot what button it was. Yo, how's it going? I think all of us feel the same way. Just want to punch you. Okay, it's over here. Okay, we can get out of here. Oh. Or, I can't mount. I have to sprint my way over there. Hello there, friendlies. Don't mind me.
Stop! I've been watching you on the surveillance monitors. I know what you're doing. You've got to stop. Please!
Can't stop. Won't stop.
There are dozens of civilian technicians and engineers working here. If you blow up this facility, they'll all be killed.
Then get out. Yeah.
We should be getting out of here, then.
Our security chief disabled the evacuation alarm. They don't want this attack made public. I only need a few minutes to round up my crew and get them out of here. Do what you will afterwards.
Sorry, but Darkseid says we kill them. Them's the rules.
That's the price of working for an assassin.
You animal.
I only killed that guy. Okay, cool. Carry on then. I'll be not here. Seriously, I can't mount here. That's a shame. Whoa, come on. Got people disappearing on me and boxes glitching out. Why do I tolerate this stupid droid?
Task just for you. Oh, thank you, Master.
I gank. Ah, camera, stop. Boom, out of there. Actually, if I remember, here? What? Okay, yeah, the explosives. Yeah, that's right. The thing I just did. Guess I should have done that right after I killed that scientist. Yeah, whatever.
Did you feel it? Huh? The Eidolon's property will rain down on the streets for days. I could already hear his holo conversation
days.
With the Republic. Were those our billions of credits?
I know that's an exaggeration, but you know, come on. Moving on.
Let's get back to business.
Right, right. We still got a job to do. Right? Eidolon security ain't down for the count yet. I got some discretionary funds from the cartel to deal with these sorts of problems. I think you've earned more than a few.
Hunter's gotta know. Gellerin should talk about it. Mako said it was important. She said so.
Okay, good, you're here.
Wait, what did you find, Anuli?
Oh, for the love of frying and credits, we're discussing business here.
Strange weapon orders. Armor plating, blaster cannons, defense shields. Shipped to an abandoned warehouse in the Dural sector? Makes no sense.
Armor plating. Hang on, that sounds really familiar. Let me check something.
Sounds like bad news.
I asked Anuli to help me watch for possible bounty hunter rivals and to look out for anything weird.
And this is, even for Nar Shaddaa. Nobody ships expensive hardware to empty buildings. Or if they do, they hide it better.
Here it is, the Zargnor clan. I knew those weapon parts sounded familiar. A clan of Ugnaughts got into the Great Hunt by building a bizarre war droid that they would ride inside of. The thing's blaster cannons blew up during the Grand Melee. Everyone was killed except the Ugnaughts inside the armored droid, making them the winners.
Ugnaughts. These names, huh?
I'm surprised an entire clan counts as one hunter.
Maybe they count by weight. Hey, as possible rival bounty hunters go, these might not be too bad. Assuming they haven't finished their new war droid. But it'd probably be a good idea to get them before they finish.
You're assuming they haven't blown themselves up.
Yeah, maybe they already have. You never know. The warehouse they ship the parts to is in a really sketchy part of town. It'll be tough to get to.
Look, hey, I don't know what this is about, and I don't think I want to know. Take care of your personal business. When you get back, we'll chat more about the Eidolon.
This one. Okay, well, we're leveling at a steady pace.
I think you'll be quite pleased. Perfection is my goal, Master.
Okay. So, well, I guess we'll find out once we get there. Because I would love to fast travel to the place that I'm supposed to go, but I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Whoa, okay, hold, what is this? What is going on? Okay. That was scary. And weird. Am I really lagging that badly? Let's see. 117? That is 138. Holy. Cannoli. Where is the server located? Like, I had chosen a North American server, but I think it's the other server from my other account. Because I think my other account is on the other server. I think. Oh. I don't know. Okay. I was still technically moving. So, can I? No. Whoa. What in the world? Oh, what is this game? This way. I really should be keeping out for anything to gather, but after that whole Foot Locker fiasco, what is? Oh, there's a very. Where are you? Oh, I think that's. This is, what is going on? Anyway, there's a quest down there. I should grab it. It's a purple quest. I still don't know what purple means. I assume it means that it's specific to my class. You.
Greetings. I heard of your success with the Shadow Syndicate. I was hoping you Jesus. Might put those talents to work for me. My name is Mardell Felth, Imperial Intelligence.
Is this another player?
I'm here
or...
to stop a revolution.
Okay. Well, it's here now. Sure.
Give me the specs, I'll give you the price. They call this place the Duros Sector. But it's not just Duros who live here. Alien refugees from across the galaxy have fled here. Fled from us. Now a leader has emerged to unite the different species. They call him the Flame, and we have killed him twice. Each time he reappears. The locals claim he's immortal.
If the guy's got 9 lives, you're paying for each one separate.
Only the Emperor himself can claim true immortality. But I'm not asking you to kill the Flame. Yet. Our only undercover agent in his gang was recently discovered and murdered. The Flame insisted the corpse be publicly displayed in Ranamar Square to taunt us.
Hmm. Yeah, I mean, this is like the obvious response, but I'll say it anyway.
They're baiting you. They want something.
Oh, there's no doubt it's a trap. But they have bait we're hard-pressed to resist. Everything.
I mean, that's a
cool-looking
mount. I'll give it that.
The corpse, in plain view. But every team I've sent to retrieve the records has come back in pieces. You may be the only one who could walk into this trap and survive.
I need money up front.
Of course. We have a healthy budget. The Minister of Intelligence is quite concerned about this rebellion. We need those records back. Admiral Jafand Arnge is due to arrive today to speak with the Hutts about this problem. Once you have the records, use this on the body to burn it. We can't have them use one of our own as a rallying point.
Is my goal, Master.
I'm sure it is. Let's go. So it's up there. Or I guess. House. Okay, so we can do this along the way. Perfect. How do I get there? Okay. We want as least conflict as possible. Because I'm already super over leveled. sneak by? Am I going the right way? Yes. So I can get lost easily. I have literally no sense of direction whatsoever. That's why I have to constantly check the map. Okay. So I guess we do this. No? I guess that's his flames assassin. I guess I'll help out. Just the okay, so long. Okay. Now my turn. Oh, that's mine. Hello. I guess? Maybe? Whatever. The torch. Okay, there we go. Where did he go? Oh no! Okay. That was it? I highly doubt that was it. Enemies here.
I seem to have outdone myself, Master. I think you'll be quite pleased. Leave everything to me, Master. I will not disappoint you.
Oh, well, here are the Ugnaughts. Good. More of this noise.
Bounty hunter on the Great Hunt. Save your breath. You're dead.
Well, how do you disapprove that, Mako? This is what we have to do. Punch destroyed. Nah, I don't think so.
Too late, little pigs.
Wait, there are pigs in this universe? Or maybe that's just a... You know what, I'm not even... You know, I'll just leave it at that. Can we get over there? Wait, there's a point. Is there a point over there? Yes, there is a point over there. Or is pig like the same as a gank? Just asking that. It's just like a made up word in this universe.
Your trap's been sprung. Here are the notes.
Let me see. Blasted rebels. The Flame is planning an attack on Admiral Jafand Ange. He can't know about this.
Not him, her.
What exactly would you prefer? It. I didn't know.
Oh,
Admiral Jafand. Sir, I apologize. This is...
I know.
A Spider Mountain's still here.
You've collected quite a fortune working for the Empire, have you not? All of it well earned. Are you more inclined than Agent Maddle to tell me what threat has just been posed? Does this come from the Flame?
Does the answer come with a bonus?
I believe the payments you take are for blood, not words. You needn't answer. I know the Flame has been monitoring my communications with the Hutts. I'm here to tell them the Empire will withdraw billions of credits of business from Nar Shaddaa unless they shut down this rebellion.
You might have need of me.
I invite you to come with me when I meet with the Hutts. Your activities have made an impression on the cartel.
I decide what jobs I do.
I meant this as an arrangement between equals. The Hutts respect you. If you're interested, I suggest you go first to flush out and destroy any of these rebels who might lie in wait. I leave for my meeting shortly. I hope to see you there.
Knowing Admiral Jafarnd, I'd suggest you go now. He'll expect the route to his meeting to be cleared before he leaves.
Yeah, I think we all did. It is player. Astrovince. Well, shout out to you, I guess. I have better thing. I'll just that, and then do that.
A task just for you.
Oh, it is you. Okay. Well then, hello there. Alright, so, yep, it's just right over there. Oh, it's not actually. It's just. Ah! This camera. What in the world? Okay, well, hopefully I can sneak past all these guys. Oh, no, it's just right here. Hello? Why didn't you get hit? That was... okay. Yeah, mice. Oh, never mind. I think you got him. If using an ability can demount me, I don't know. I'm still used to 14's controls. So, I guess I'll try it out. Well, probably not now, but since this is going to demount me.
This is not your battle. The Empire did not need to waste money on your kind to destroy the peace of my world. It is the Admiral who led that attack. It is the Admiral who will die for it.
I mean, we know this is the Flame. I mean, his name is above head, so...
What exactly did the Admiral do?
Are you going to listen to this freak of nature?
You need to shut up.
My people had done nothing to your empire when they set upon us. They tore our world apart, slaughtered our children, or sold them as slaves. In fact, every species here has suffered an unprovoked attack by your empire.
He's a terrorist. He raised an army against the Empire. Destroy him!
Who am I talking to in this regard? Am I going to kill him? Or I guess I might kill him. I mean, there's no way I can kill the flame, like, in a cutscene. Like, are you kidding me?
No man may strike against the Empire and
live. Oh, no, wait, I'm talking
You've
to the flame.
Already learned that I okay. do not die easily.
Yeah. Sorry.
Don't forget, I've been on your world. I know the secret of your people. And I have no hearts or brains to fail. The only way to destroy them is to shred the bodies and scatter them. But we proved a billion times over that they're not immortal, right, Gendai? How many of you crawled away? 2? 10?
Kill him! Kill them all!
Okay, thank you. Okay, I don't like that the debuffs are behind this bar, so I need to fix that. Target frame. I can't really move it, are you serious? Okay, so let's change a few things. I guess I'll move that here. Normally, I would, in 14, I would have the enemy frame up here just so I could see what they are doing. I guess I'll place you here. That can stay down there, I guess, for now. I guess I could scale. No, not you. You. Scale. No, that's the debuff scale. I just want the actual scale to be like that, maybe? The name is going to be up here. So, I guess here. I mean, the debuffs are going to be covering up everything. So, I guess. I guess move you over here. Yeah. Like somewhere around here. Here? Here. I don't know. I wish I could, like, take the debuffs and put them somewhere else instead of just having to move the entire frame. Unless that's possible. Personal debuffs. Yeah. I guess that'll have. Yeah. I guess that'll do. Maybe put them right here. Let's see, target of target there. Target cast bar. I guess target cast bar could be like right here. Target can be here. Then I guess I could put my bar like right over here just to even things out, I guess. Let's see, that's a 0.9. This is 0.9. I guess put them right around here. And then buffs. Stronghold, I guess I'll put you like right over here for now. So buffs are going here-ish. I guess the same as my 14 overlay, kinda. Let's see, operation frames, not gonna bother with that. I think that's fine for now. I think that'll work.
When I asked you to accompany me, I didn't know I would end up owing you my life. I'll call Agent Maddle and tell her what happened. I suggest you make the full report. My men and I will stay here to ensure
that
Gendai's body is destroyed.
Will you make
what about my money?
Or does Agent Maydell handle that?
Don't worry, Bounty Hunter. The Empire will make sure you're well compensated.
Thank you for your service.
Whatever, man. Yeah. Well, I guess we can back over there. I guess you're already heading over there. But you'll catch me. Scene anyway.
I just received word from Admiral Jafarnd. He says thanks to you, the flame is dead, and the rebellion is in chaos.
I'm sticking to this shtick.
I assume I should have the Rancor's share of any reward money?
Of course. It's being credited to your account right now.
Well, one-dimensional character that loves money.
I have a message from General Colvin of the Imperial Reclamation Service. He believes you might be key to recovering the secret the Empire has sought for decades. Thank you for all you've done.
I love money and I love kill. That's right. Ooh, another experience boost. Oh, yep. 20 minutes, okay. That's... yeah. I'll just let it run out until the end of the stream. 17 minutes. Yeah, I guess. I mean, it's not like I really need the experience boosts, but it's nice to have. Just, get the leveling process a bit quicker. Can I slice? I can slice. Oh, I need to move that Caspar. No, I think that's fine. I could just... Oh, I need to move the Holocom, though. Move you, like, down here. That's perfect. And Caspar, right over here. Beautiful. I really need to get to a mailbox. I have some money waiting for me. It's actually pretty nice that equipment you get from flashpoints are bind on equip. I think that's really good. That way you can just sell whatever it is you don't need. Instead of it being bind on pickup and then having to sell it to a vendor. Okay.
Pads are currently open for business.
And then return. Yeah, I guess.
Have a safe and pleasant stay.
I guess the next part is going to make me head down there anyway. Oh, that's just pocket change. Here we go. Nice. All right. I wonder if the Mark III one is going to sell. Oh, it did sell. Oh, wait, no. That's a different Mark III. That's just the purple equipment. Nice. I'm at 1.5 mil. Easy. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's easy to make millions. Oh, there's a trainer over here. I really need to get some new abilities. Where did it... Ah. Is it down here? Mountain Hunter? Unknown. You know what? We'll just skip you for now. Okay. I must have Mako with me. Okay, there we go. Like, yeah, I have Mako here.
So, what? Everything taken care of?
Oh, maybe that's why she was invisible that first time around. It's because it started while she was not actually with me. Okay, that kind of makes sense. Yeah, that's actually bad.
Not the sort of behavior I was hoping for.
Not if you want to meet him anytime soon. And I want that very much. See, if I get rid of the Eidolon, the cartel makes me a full-fledged boss with my own clan. And all we gotta do is take out one little assassin and his pet corporation. What a fragging deal, huh?
Mako said the hunter will take Brangin. Me away from here. I help find the Eidolon, I get off Nar Shaddaa. Mako said so.
Mako said the hunter will take me away here. I help find the Eidolon. Mako says so. Are you going to be a companion? Yeah. We're done. Whatever makes Mako happy, because I've disappointed her quite a bit.
If that's the deal Mako made, I'll honor it.
Thanks. This means a lot to me. I'll owe you one.
Now that's settled. Let's get back to the job of driving Eidolon security out of business. One of Eidolon Security's slogans is, your secrets are our secrets. So what if you were to make all those confidential records public?
Your secrets are our secrets. That doesn't instill any confidence at all, actually.
It has potential.
Potential? What, you friggin' kidding me? Just picture.
Friggin'.
Contract. Every shady deal, all the security specs of every single one of the Eidolon's clients at anyone's disposal.
What the frag?
Hey, Anuli, what do I pay you for, huh? How do we put Eidolon Security's records on the holonet?
That's real hard. Eidolon's holonet transceivers are in the network access sector. Heavily guarded. You gotta slice into those to get to their records. But gotta get past these encryption programs first. You need Z's codes from him. Also a top-notch slicer to access Eidolon's network.
Z's a Bith engineer, best holonet security expert money can buy. He won't just give you those codes.
Then... or I kill him, whichever. I don't think Mako really is on too keen on the killing part. Even though we are in the Great Hunt where we need to kill the other hunters. But, I digress.
I can be very persuasive.
I've seen that firsthand, friend. I'd give you whatever you wanted.
Z's currently consulting for a Republic company called Nebula Communications.
I'd suggest you blast your way into Nebula's corporate office in the industrial sector, grab some security slug, force him to tell you where Z's at.
Okay. It is slightly better. More endurance, more crit. Yeah. I need to put you out on a mission.
Excellent. I was just wondering what I could do to please you.
Stop saying that. I don't think you can please anybody. Missions. Well, okay, so what are purple? Were they like, I don't know. I could probably just look it up. I assume they are super duper important.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business.
Did I get any new titles along the way? I got several new titles. Fly Girl, Friendly, Merciless. I mean, nothing else sounds Bounty Hunter-ish. Oh, Character Flare, none. Okay. I'm not gonna do a legacy title. Okay, where am I? Ooh, another, okay, that's just an update. I think I'm gonna grab this and then I will head off for the night, so. Colvin.
Your reputation precedes you, Bounty Hunter. General Colvin, mission leader of this outpost. If you're seeking work, I have it. The Emperor has ordered me to unravel a great enigma in this sector, a complex constructed centuries ago by a Sith named Darth Revan. Upon its completion, Revan sealed a mysterious cargo inside, along with many alien slaves. Nothing has exited or entered since.
If nothing has come out, I'm guessing it's a tomb.
If so, it's the best guarded tomb in the galaxy. The complex is fortified with self-repairing automated defense turrets and a seemingly inexhaustible supply of assassin droids. It's amazing technology. We've spent over a decade trying to
breach
those defenses and failed.
A bunch of useless sacks of skin.
I've only recently taken command.
I mean, that's a little over the top, but you know.
Shall we say insight? I've discovered that the complex's defenses draw power from reactors across this sector. The owners of these reactors are completely unaware. Unfortunately, they're also our enemies: Republic special forces, criminal cartels, and mercenary armies. They'll never willingly shut down their reactors.
I'm a bounty hunter.
I bet it's.
Very well then. Goodbye.
Okay, let's. Alright, let's try this again.
Your reputation for the
Yeah.
The complex is spent. Once I put my mind on.
Okay. This one. I want this one.
You'll be well rewarded, and your role won't end with this task. Surely you're interested to see where this leads. Finally, accessing Revan's complex means shutting down every reactor powering its defenses. If even one remains active, we'll never make it inside. Good luck.
Okay, okay. What did I get from this? Oh, nothing. All right, let's send them out on missions. I don't get that bug at all. companion gifts now.
Perfection is my goal, Master.
Okay, so I'm gonna cut it off a bit early just so I could get something to eat and then go to bed. I have work early in the morning, so thank you to everyone who stopped by. Especially you, Fluttershy, for being a part of the stream. I forgot your name. It's like Astro something. I guess I'll call you Astro. So thank you so much. I will be back. I'll probably be back tomorrow with more SWTOR. There's like nothing going on in 14. Like the next Ubu raid is going to be Wednesday. So I guess I'll do more of this tomorrow at an earlier time, probably around, I don't know, 5 or 6 my time, which is central. So I will see you all then. I'll just do my normal outro. You know, I know it's just Final Fantasy, but you know, it's pretty cool.